A Doveton man shot at during a terrifying attempted carjacking in Melbourne southeast is lucky to be alive. Crime reporter Gillian Lantouris tells us investigators are checking whether it's linked to other recent shootings in the area.
A short drive home nearly turns deadly.
He was very distressed at the time.
A 22-year-old man was driving along Power Road in Doveton when a stolen Toyota SUV pulled up in front of him. Four men got out, one armed with a handgun, and stormed the victim's car.
Get out of the car, get out of the car. He goes around to the driver's side window and hits the window with a gun.
The Doveton man managed to escape, but not before a shot was fired into the windscreen of his Volkswagen around 1 a.m.
Another couple of inches higher and it would have got him.
That was back in July. Police are now hoping to identify this man they say is responsible. The motivation for the attack is unclear.
We don't think it was targeted, given that they only fired one shot, but we haven't ruled anything out.
Nine News understands police are investigating whether the attempted carjacking is linked to a shooting in Dandenong in September, where two units were peppered with bullets while a young family slept inside.
Pretty abhorrent, really. It's any time there's shots fired in the community, it's really serious stuff, so we'd love to catch them.
Shortly after the shooting, police found the stolen Toyota dumped and torched here on the side of King Road in Harkaway, around a 20-minute drive from where the attack unfolded.
There was petrol poured over the back seat to set a light, so it was a very deliberate act.
The four thugs are still on the run. Gillian Lantouris, Nine News.